Hey all, my name is Luke. I make bags and I also have a boat project going on. But today I wanted to show you how I made 50 of these tool cases for Casey Tools over in Kansas City, Missouri. They sell all the best German hand tools, so I thought I could make this cool little tool pouch for them. We tried a couple things. Anyway, I thought I was going to narrate the whole thing, but actually I thought it'd be kind of nice to just let y'all see how I did it and the iterations I went through on cutting some plastic I had versus some new sheets of plastic. But anyway, yeah, check out how I made 50 of these to hold these tools in this arrangement, and we'll see you at the end.
but I can show you.
A little bit easier than cutting them on the table saw. Alright, so that's about the whole process of how I made these 50 pouches. I think they turned out really well. They hold the tools nicely in that arrangement, which uses the space most efficiently and still closes right. And the little end tabs really help to keep all the tools in there too. So after this process, I basically just ran a little hot knife over the edge of this binding tape. And yeah, as you guys saw, I went through a few iterations before I got to the water jet, but I had to get rid of that old smaller stock anyway. So anyway, thanks for watching. Oh, I also made one out of an old nautical chart.